Okay, so I'm trying out Hades Star. Like I'm being thrown right into it. I discovered a new system. Some spacey MMO. I guess it was a mobile game and they brought it to Steam. It's free. So, we gotta try it out. Basically, I'm just breaking away from Atlas after months of being stuck in that hole. And looking for new games to play. This is one of the first ones on the free list. I also have the last few months of Humble Bundles to go through. Huh, that'll work. Oh yeah. Probably also stream. I'm only recording. I'll open up the Twitch thing. Not the ideal place to put it. Just kind of slap it down. Hopefully I can move that. Ooh, costs money to move, but you can move. Hydrogen, whatever. Some kind of money. Not available in this phase of the tutorial. Hotkeys for all this. Oh, there it is. Thank you.
so far I am not feeling it. Seems needlessly, like the UI, not great. A lot of needless shit, like, just kinda, hey, I'm doing the shipment, alright, it goes and does the shipment. I think I'm gonna move on to something else.